Yeah, I would recommend a Dogo as a pet for sure. Better probably as a working pet, if that's even a thing. You know, someone who wants a nice family member that on the weekends, you know, every other weekend or once a month or a couple times a year, he can take them out and run them on hog, you know, and have a great time, and then bring them back, and they go back to, you know, hanging out with the family and being, you know, the good dog that they are. I think that that's a really valuable quality of the Dogo, is their ability to be such a versatile and good family pet while also being this, you know, serious pig dog, hog dog, you know.